Texas has a clear choice for Attorney General. Ken Paxton has disgraced himself and his office. Paxton is already facing 3 felony charges that could put him behind bars for life. Now the FBI is investigating Paxton for bribery and obstruction of justice. Enough's enough. George P. Bush is a veteran who will restore honor and integrity to the Attorney General's office. George P. is tough on crime and tough on illegal immigration. Join us in voting for George P. Bush.